man, you've been over in UAE with New Zealand Day the last couple of weeks. How have you been adjusting to the conditions?
Yeah, it's always pretty tough coming over here. It's a lot warmer than it is back home, and it's a different sort of heat to what we're used to. So you know, it's just about getting out in the sun a little bit and getting used to it as quickly as we can and before we've played those few games.
And those opposition against Ireland, those two games in particular, Ireland are pretty good competition.
Yeah, they are. They're a great side. They're a pretty tight-knit unit, and you know, they're pretty good at what they do. You know, they bowl very straight and a very hard length that you can get away. So, you know, they play very well in that first game, and they slightly got their lengths wrong in the second game, which allowed us to get a big score on the board.
Absolutely. And yourself, you got 129 in that second game. Must have felt good to second row of the middle like that?
Yeah, it was just nice to be able to, you know, spend a bit of time at the crease and score a few runs. You know, I just tried to take a ball by ball and you know, put the bad ball away, and you know, that seemed to work. So hopefully I can carry on that form and in these next few games for New Zealand.
And your general form before that, feeling good?
Yeah, I'm not feeling too bad, you know. A couple of scores in the Georgia Pie Super Smash and then a couple of lower scores, yeah, but that's 2020 cricket. So, you know, you can't go out and score runs every game. It's just got to go out there and try your best every time, and that's what I've been trying to do.
And we've had a train today, we've had a match tomorrow at Dubai Cricket Stadium. Anything in particular you've been focusing on?
Just trying to get the rhythm, you know, carried on from the other day. But, you know, it was interesting little practice wickets we had today. But, you know, just go out there and just back myself tomorrow night and hopefully I can score a few runs.
And how much do you know about this Pakistan side you can
use? Yeah, we've played a bit against them a lot in recent times. You know, we had a series over here a few years ago in 2009, and then obviously they came to us in 2010. So we've played them a fair bit, so we've got a fair amount of footage on them and a bit of knowledge. So, you know, hopefully we can go out and showcase our skills and you know, put them to the sword and get a couple of wins under the belt.
And hoping for a couple of expats, Kiwis over here coming to the crowd tomorrow night, hopefully?
Yeah, that'd be great. The more support we can get, the better. You know, it's going to be pretty stacked against us, the crowd. So, you know, as much support we can over here, it's going to be a great atmosphere here, and we're looking forward to getting into it.
Awesome. Thanks very much.
Cheers, mate.